Make a million mistakes! Just quit wasting your energy making the same mistakes! You have to make a decision that I will learn from this thing.
See, there's some people in this room right now that you need to hear this loud and clear. You need to get this in your spirit, because I don't know what you're walking through, but some of you right now, you are in a tough season. An event has happened, and something's happened, and maybe you have failed. But I want to remind you that failure is not final, it's formative. It is not final, it is formative. It is part of the process. It's part of the journey. Your failure matters as much as your success. How do you think you're going to grow if you don't ever fail? Yet some of you have failed and you have decided, well, guess what? I'm a failure. No, failure is an event. It is never a person. Just because you failed doesn't mean that you're a failure. In fact, failure is actually fuel for your future, the way that you grow, the way that you advance. You have to fail in order to succeed. I wish I could get a witness at 12:15 who knew that they've gone through some failures, and just because you failed doesn't mean it's final. It's formative. Life is short. It's too short to live depressed. It's too short to live anxious. And it's too short to struggle every day with thinking about taking your life. I want to challenge you tonight to get up. That you're not quitting tonight. That one day it is appointed unto all men to die. But that is God's responsibility, not mine. And so I don't know who I'm preaching to tonight. But I want to say to you, get up. Your future is brighter than your past. I want to say to you in the balcony, get up. Your ladder is greater than your former. I want to say to every person in this room, get up, because the best is still yet to come. I got a God who works miracles. Come on and worship him in this house.